Thanks to Eric Putnam, violent criminals were let out of jail and are roaming our streets. His soft-on-crime policies have made our state dangerous for Minnesota families. Vote no on Eric Putnam and his out-of-touch agenda.